a special ops group soldier, or would you rather be manning a watchtower like a regular schmuck?
No, sir.
Shut the hell up! Drone's engaging! Someone's here!
Alfred, I'm going to give myself in to Scarecrow. It's the only way to save Robin and Jim.
Consider your decision wisely, sir. There could be no coming back from this.
Up and we're done. Both of us. There's no coming back. Why give up? There's so much more fun to be had out there. Think about it. All those heads to smash, all those bones to break. It's like the world's greatest theme park and you're crying to get up.
Your fears got the better of you, I see. How fitting that I will win. And Batman's life will be over. Not because of what I have done to your precious city, but because you are scared of what I will do to your friends, your family. They are your weakness, hiding just below the surface. I'm sure that you're scared of what will happen when I tear that mask from your face. What will we find? Your true identity? Or proof that without your mask, you are nothing. Impotent, powerless, afraid. Leave your equipment on that table, and we can find out.
Master Bruce, can you hear me? I'm detecting someone tracking your movement through the city.
I knew he would.
I think I may have missed something, sir. Who are you talking to?
The die is cast, Batman. And from now on, I need your undivided attention. The nightmare is almost over. Your failure almost complete. I can see it. And soon the whole world will see it too. Your eyes betray you. You
such a happy couple. Shame about the kid, though. Poor little Brucey never quite got over it now, did he? Well, there's no point crying over spilt blood. It's time to move on, kiddo. Let go. Take a load off. Join your parents. Uncle Jay will take it from here. Just imagine the fun we'll have when I'm in charge. It can't be easy having someone taking over your mind, especially someone like me. Bruce, take a look around. Now, I hate to be a pessimist, but you are a tad outnumbered. I've been gone. It all got a bit too serious. No worries. Uncle Jay will get up and laughing again. If your mom and dad could see you now, Bruce, they'd be disturbed. I mean, just take a look at yourself. Watching you hanging on like this? Anyone would think you had something worth fighting for. I can keep this up all night, Bat. My mind is willing, and your flesh is weak. I've had to put up with a lot tonight, Bat. Following you round like a damn lasso. That's all going to change. Now I get to decide. I get to decide everything! And what about that encyclopedia on wheels? Whose filing cabinet is she going to reorganize now? One way to stop me, Brucey, old boy. Come on. You've killed me.
So you finally lost it, eh?
Finally snapped.
My neck. No denying it this time. You've got the mind of a killer. And that mind is mine. It's over, Bruce. You crossed the blood-red line. And now Scarecrow's going to set me free.
you.
I'm sorry, Robin.
Are you ready?
This isn't going to end how you think, Crane.
Enough bravado. It's too late for that. I don't care who you are, but they will. I'm going to rob them of hope. As they stare into your eyes, they will blame you. Failure will have a face and a name. It's time. Mr. Gordon, I would like you to do the honors.
Never. I'm done taking orders from you. You bastard!
Take off that mask, or my next shot will kill him.
It's okay. It's not okay! You know what this means.
It's the end.
When they find out who you are, there'll be no hiding.
You need to trust me, Jim.
Now.
For. Let's get this done.
No, no. We need to do this right. He needs to face justice.
This son of a bitch killed 50 of our men.
I say we finish him before he wakes up. He's too dangerous.
We've got 100 guns trained on him. He's going nowhere.
Guys, it's great to see you. I've had a devil of a time tracking you down.